Now, I noticed that you have the kids playing games with the concrete, and then you also have them play them without the concrete, mm-hmm. with just the abstract.
Right.
Do you feel that it's important to do it both ways?
I do. When we first start working on a math fact and they're playing those games, they do need to have the concrete there. Once again, to help them visualize it and to help them with the explaining their reasoning. As we move more towards the representational and the more abstract, then they do it without the concrete. But we still have some students using the concrete if they need it. And we still have our posters, our charts, that if they need to refer to that as they're playing, they can use too. So yeah. We don't leave them just the students that need that additional practice, they still have materials that they can use.
Nice.